This is third program in C decision making statement. Let me explain code of find number is divisible by 7 or not. Here in this program we have declared one variable a. When we run this program, printf will take this message and print on the output screen. Printf is output function. It will print any message or result or any message on the output screen. Enter an integer. The programmer message which is given by the programmer, the printf will take this message and prints on the screen. The scanf is an input function. It takes the values from the keyboard. Now this scanf will take one value as input because we have provided here one specifier. So the scanf will take one value as an input. After execution of printf, scanf will be wait for input. At that time we have to give one value here, 21 or any value. Scanf will take this input value and it will store in 21 in A because we have given here A address here. So it is a modulo division operator. It will give remainder. Here A is a 21 by 7. The result is 0. This double equal to operator we use to compare the two operands. The one side, the result of this expression is 0. Another side also 0. It means equal. If it is equal, means the result of this expression is 0. When that is, it means it is divisible. The A is divisible by 7. So this expression, the final result of this expression is true. 0 equal to 0. Then we will get this message, given number is divisible by 7. If it is false, then at the time we will get this message, given number is not divisible by 7. Here in this two statement, any one is executed only. If else statement, we use only to execute one of the two statements. Both statements are not executed, any one is executed here. Now this condition is true, so we will get the if statement. This printf will be executed. When this statement is executed, we will get this message. Given number is divisible by 7. This is our output. One program can run any number of times. This program, if we run once again, we will get another output here, enter an integer message. We can give another number, we can get that, we can check that number is divisible or by 7 or not. Any number of times we can run the same program. Thank you.